to the horizon. All right, everybody, we are ready to go into the final between Embassy and POD. Probably change the overlay to Days of the Source. And get sound on as well. And we're gonna be on Catania. Duty Catania, I think it's RC3 or something like that, doesn't really matter. RC1, I'm not really sure what the difference is, but in any case, I am sure this will be an awesome final. And for the ones that are wondering, during downtime, I was hoping, you know, my idea is during downtimes between matches and so on like that, if there's a lot of downtime, I play trailers or premiere a new frag movie. So if anyone is making frag movies and they want them premiered, like, so people see it on their premiere, just tell me, just PM me on SharePoint and I'll do that. And if people have any announcements or something like that, some advertisement, I suppose, for their team, or just go take a thread, just PM me and I'll sort it out and I'll schedule it. But today, seeing as I had like, what, half an hour of preparation for this stream, I basically couldn't do anything. Hey guys, I love you too. Basically, I couldn't really do anything other than play Luke's new movie at the start of the cast. So, yeah. Anyhow, we're in this game. PewDie's already here. We saw them in the previous game. The lineups are going to be pretty much the same thing. Dusty, Yella, and Yan on the lights. Imp on the sniper. And Nuki on the heavy with same. Again, I'm sorry about the quality. But as I told you in the thread, the condition that I was going to come back is what the quality is probably going to be a little worse than usual. But I have appealed my inspector of my apartments to increase the upload. And I can probably get it better like this than this. But it's a lot of testing today. So, actually, while I'm casting and while there's downtimes, I'm always tweaking stuff and trying to make it look better and stuff like that. Please stop using caps, guys. In the chat. Just letting you know, it's not very nice to look at. It looks like you're really just screaming for my attention. I look over at the chat and occasionally to answer questions. So, if you have any questions, just ask in the chat. I'll look occasionally. Right. So, on MDG side, as we saw earlier, they'll probably be having the same composition. And of course, who else are we missing but Rich? Actually, he's Duty Catania RC2. So I was wrong about both of them. We have Peter and Rin on the heavy. Which I think is going to be MDT's really dominant side because POD, well, MDT and Rin and Peter are just two really good heavies, as I told you all of you before. They've played for First Frag, for TLR, for, well, just major teams in general. And they're heavies that really know what they're doing, and in such, on Catania, it's really important to have heavies who are good at flanking and communicating with each other, and you know, just supporting your the guys who are capping. Initially, on this map, MDT would probably put, let's say, Gary and K-Force. No, not K-Force, just sniping. Gary and Softy on the well, and Rich, no, not the well, on the cannon, and Rich on the well together with K-Force, while the heavies are just kind of, you know, dynamic, I suppose, inside the middle. They just support each flank just however they want. And that is the important thing about Catania, is that you control that middle with the heavies. Because it's so easy to get behind one of the flags to break it. So it's all about communicating here, in my opinion. Well, that wasn't smart. Jeez. You guys shouldn't have saw that. Okay, we're going to another server, as it seems. You guys didn't see that, did you? Alright, apparently we're going on another server, so I'll just fix that. Don't join that server, guys. STV, STV, STV. Now, Charlie, if you don't want to watch this stream, you can just go on the Source TV yourself. I mean, I'm not forcing you to watch this. But of course, if you mean in my case, yeah, I can switch around between players. Charlie, who are you anyway? Just curious. I should tell everybody that K-Force loves his penis, apparently. Yeah, whatever. While we're waiting for the TV, I'm just gonna get another cup of water. All right, back. Yeah, who is Charlie Sniper? You make me think about, the sniper beforehand called Charlie in DoD sort in DoD 1.3 that my brother Vaz played against. And they were still waiting for the Source TV. Oh. All right. I'm just gonna connect here. Bad spectator password. It's you, Charlie? Really? Well, hello. I'm meeting up with Mass on Vass on Saturday, right, actually. I'll say hi. They're just fixing their Source TV for me, apparently. I'm getting bad spectator password. Oh, wait. No, that doesn't work either. Ah, there we go. Or, yeah. All right. We are getting into the game. Thanks for waiting, Rich. We are ready. So enmity will start as Axis and POD as allies. As I said, it's gonna be 2-2-2 on this map, I think. Two lights on the well, on the the cannon. I keep switching those around. Two heavies on the middle, each going wherever they want, really. The heavies just it's I think it's personally really hard to be heavy on this map because you have to work really well together with the flanks on and to choose where you wanna push. You want to push on the cannon or on the whale? So, let's just get this going as soon as possible.